5 seconds to insertion.
Tell me when you're ready, Ace.
A bomb must be located and defused.
For my birthday.
Hell yeah, you should. Why the fuck not? I mean, I don't know how you're gonna find one, but you definitely should.
What do you mean find one?
Well, cause for like sure. every time they go on sale, they get sold out in like 2 seconds. You have a super secret source in Dubai, by all means, use it. But yeah, you should definitely do that. And I will be jealous of you forever.
Protect the bombs.
Zen's on the back here.
Are you gonna play the hatches
on the other side? Oh, they'll play the hatches
on the other side. Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Oh no, he's casting this one.
I'm trying!
Op 4 has found a bomb.
Either way, I'm gonna
still He's front door of. He's in 90 now.
Oh, they're planting, buddy. Wait.
Ah, boy, defusing a bomb. You need to disable their diffuser. Friendly last operator standing.
Oh, man. Why? I don't understand.
Where are ghosts?
They were above ghosts. Above.
Oh, he can hear us.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Quarter?
It's actually a pretty cool one.
Yeah, but fuck him. Am I gold still?
Spartan has game chat glitch, I'm going to purple.
Oh, that sucks.
I honestly don't know how to play new.
Oh, it works.
It just took you 20 years. Wait, what do you want, Ben?
I hope we play Clubhouse, please.
Yes.
I want to go so with this game. I don't know. I did super good with it last game. I flipped on the Valk's head for some reason.
I just play whoever.
Alright, so, alright, Drob, last game we had two bad randoms and one good random.
Yeah. I was a bad random for most of the
game. No, you were not. No, you were not.
I was 0-4 until the last two rounds.
Yeah, but then you clutched so hard. Clutched a 1v3 and then you clutched a 1v2.
I was 0-4 and ended 6-4.
Oh, well then you got 4 kills the last round.
I'll be back.
No, I got 3. I got 3, both of them.
Oh.
I got a kill earlier in the round on that first clip.
Yeah, and you were two. That literally won us the game. Even though you should be plat one right now, kind of bullshit, but whatever. Well, not really. You should not be plat one, but
yeah, if we're being real, I shouldn't.
But well,
but
we'll
I
say
should
you
for
should
those
be.
Plays.
Yeah. I'm gonna go Habana all game.
Dude, that was. Imagine how mad they were though on that last one. Like the first guy peeks me. They go, it started diffusing, and I'm like, okay, this guy's gonna peek, domed him, and then the last man, he was like, yo, they really just did this to me.
Dude, like, I can't, just I got the diffuser down too. I don't know how I got that diffuser down, it was a 3v3, nobody was in hookah, you said nobody was in sight except for that Valk.
Yeah, and literally nobody was.
So all I did was kill the Valk, and then...
Yeah, and nobody was underneath either, it was the weirdest setup.
Are they in Vigil? What the hell?
Should oh I my god, I got the Universal Who Attachment did? Skin. What? How?
Hello, who should I play?
Whoever you want.
Someone with nades.
Oh my god, nades. I know how I got the Universal Attachment Skin. Because there's games that kid DDoS got reversed, I guess. Rip. But hey, this is your plat one game.
Oh wait, did you lose Elo too from that?
Yeah.
Dude, you should message him and be like, you're garbage, dude. That means he lost
garbage,
all
though.
His Elo too.
Fucking shit on.
Dude,
hold
all
on,
of his
where did he get
placement games? Think of all the placement games.
I hope he got plays gold one. Oh my god, I'm gonna be so happy.
I really love to plays gold.
God,
I
off after the bomb.
He's 8 wins and 8 and 1 loss.
Yeah, but a lot of those wins.
Only, yeah, only
lost.
One of those games. Only one of the games first.
10 seconds before insertion.
Hello?
Damn it.
I'm still
where they go?
No problem.
5 seconds before insertion.
Bedroom.
Yeah,
okay. So they have a
kind of
really
found the bomb. If you want to do its location in the pieces.